వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. When Krishna wanted to know, Arjuna wanted to know from Krishna how much your potency is extended, how you are working, I want to know. Because he is inquisitive, Brahma Jignasa, he is trying to understand what is God. And God is personally replying. So he has stated in that chapter that I am this. Amongst these. Then he summarizes that how much I shall say, just try to understand me, my potency. Material world, there are innumerable universes, and in each universe there are innumerable planets. So I want in every one of them, Vishtabha, Aham, Idam, Krishnam, all of them, and I maintain. Just like Krishna is situated in everyone's heart, then similarly Krishna is situated in everything, even within the atom. That is Krishna. We want to imitate Krishna, but if we are asked that you enter into the atom, that I cannot know. Krishna, God means he can be become that the greater than the greatest. We can conceive of the greatest, the universe. So not only this universe, but many millions of universes, they are being created from the holes of his bodily hair. జశైక నిశ్వసిత కాలమథావలంబ జీవంతి లోమబిలజా జగదన్ననాథ. దట్ ఈస్ గాడ్. ఫ్రమ్ ది వీ హ్యావ్ గాడ్ మెనీ మిలియన్స్ ఆఫ్ హోల్స్ ఆన్ అవర్ బాడీ. ఓన్లీ గాడ్ హ్యాస్ గాడ్ మహావిష్ణు, అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ హోల్ యూనివర్సెస్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ అవుట్ కంటిన్యూయల్లీ బ్రీదింగ్. జశైక నిశ్వసిత కాల. సో యూ మస్ట్ హ్యావ్ వట్ ఈస్ ది కాన్సెప్షన్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్. Greater than the greatest and smaller than the smallest. That is God. He can produce these big, big universes simply by breathing. And again, we do not know how many atoms are there in each universe. He can enter in each atom. అన్నాంతరస్థం పరమాణు చయాంతరస్థం ఏకప్పసౌరచయతం జగదన్న కోటి దక్షక్తిరస్తి జగదన్న చయాజదంతం అన్నాంతరస్థం పరమాణు చయాంతరస్థం గోవిందమాది పురుషం తమాంగ. దిస్ ఇస్ కన్సిషన్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్. సో హియర్ ది ప్రపోజల్ ఈజ్ దట్ we are suffering in this material world. We are simply thinking that in future we shall be happy if I do like this. But before that future comes, we become punished. This is our position. Not only once, but many times, still I was suffering. Just like the so-called scientist, millions of years gap, and then this will be happening, this will be happening. No, these are all nonsense. Then how your age is 50 or 60 years, how you are consuming of millions of years. Your 50, 60 years of age will be millions time finished before you realize it too. But the so-called scientists are thinking, no, this 50, 60 years is large extent of span of life. In that way, cannot understand. That is not possible. Chiranavichinnan. If you speculate in this foolish way, for chirang, eternally, still you cannot understand. Chirang bichin. Athapite deva padam bhajadam prasadule shanu grihita evahi janati tattam bhagavat mahimna nachana ekopi chirang bichin. Chirang means eternally if you speculate to understand God by your tiny brain and limited sense perception, it will be not. To take the prescription of the Shastra, if you want, the first is that you must give up material attachment. Nirvita. Material attachment, so long I will be attracted by material things, Krishna will give me a relative body. Tatha dehandra prati. If we want this temporary material enjoyment, then according to the body, there is enjoyment. In the ant's life, there is also the same thing, eating, sleeping, sex, and defense. And in the Lord Indra's, or the King Indra, the heavenly king, he has all the same propensity, eating, sleeping, mating, and defense. So if you go to the moon planet, or sun planet, or the topmost planets, wherever you go, the four things will follow. Eating, sleeping, mating, defense, and birth, death, old age, and disease.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.